A Madison teen accused of crashing a stolen vehicle on the Beltline last spring pleaded guilty today. Avion-Howard was one of 6 teens arrested in March after crashing a stolen vehicle on the Beltline near the Ohio River Bridge during rush hour. Video of the incident shows multiple teens running in front of oncoming traffic, though no one was hit or injured. Online court records show the court sentenced Howard to 2 years probation.